Une autre playlist, bien sûr, une playlist à Noël, ça va vite. C'est le Lord, let's fight, fight, manifest. All you can do is better, c'est le Lord. C'est le Lord. I don't wait for so long. Let me fight, manifest. I know you're in it, c'est le Lord. Let's wait for so long.
Your time will come. The Bible says in John chapter 5, verse 1, he said, after this, there was a feast. A Libra that goes shabata. After the trials around you, there is going to be celebration. Oh, I just talked to a few people. I said, after today, there is going to be celebration. Oh, I'm talking to 25 people today. After today's service, your time will manifest. Your time will manifest. You have waited so long. You will manifest your time. You will manifest your time. Isaiah 40 verse 28. Have you not known that in your time, that the everlasting God, the creator of the ends of the earth, painted not that I see we, that is not shattered to his understanding. We give the power to the faint, the young of the faint, the youth will fall. But they that wait upon the Lord, he shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with wings as eagles. They shall run and not be weak. They shall walk and not faint. I speak to one of their people. After today, your time will manifest. After your time will manifest. In the name of Jesus. With your own, I'm talking to shout and believe in heaven. Hallelujah. Take your seat, God bless you. But time will manifest. I stand very focused. Oh God, I've waited for so long. Let my time come. Might talk to somebody. Let my time come. And you are here, you have waited for that miracle. Get ready, your time will shortly come. I say your time will shortly come. Praise God. I want to welcome you today, the second service, Zion Praise Tabernacle. Hallelujah. The arena of solution. I don't know what you have been asking God for, but get ready for solution before you leave this place. Amen. Oh, I say get ready for solution before you leave this place.
Amen.
There's going to be an outpour of the supernatural that will cause you to do the extraordinary. An outpour of God's glory that will change your life to a new dimension. Hallelujah. Get ready today. Your life will never be the same in the name of Jesus. Amen. Praise God. I want to celebrate the founder and general CEO of this commission, Reverend James and wife, Bangua. Can you celebrate them? Hallelujah. Celebrate our spiritual father, Reverend James. Bangua, can you celebrate it? I believe you can do much better than that. Hallelujah. We believe God will have. Thank you, Father. Who is it? Because he can celebrate the wife as well. Hallelujah. Amen. That way, celebrate her. An iron lady. I said somebody. When they assure people in life, November, they say, they inspire you, they push you before. Hallelujah. And if I reach inside the issue or inside the ghost of today, it is possible. Pull me from nowhere. I can give a testimony. I said, now, in Puyo Saba, we climb palm trees and all. But one thing she said, this is not your life. I think you are more than this. Brace up yourself and move to the next realm. And I can see the manifestation of what God has helped her to bring through into my life. And I pray that the Lord will continue to increase her. In the name of the Lord, I celebrate Mama Esther. God bless you, wherever you are. God bless you. Thank you, thank you. God bless you. What a glorious mother. Can you celebrate yourself? Celebrate our prophetess. God bless you. Right hand of it, somebody. Right hand of it, everyone. Holy Spirit of God. Take over. Glorify your son. Mighty devotion. Holy Ghost.
Holy Spirit, I do this one. have cried too long. You have cried too long. But you have to break up. Break up. Break up. Break up. Break up. Break up. God is about to do something in your life. Thank you, Jesus. That's a family. This is a family. God is about to do new things. The Kamaya family. The Koroma family. He said, I will do something. I will do something. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Yes. Thank you. God bless you.
Let there be an outpouring of your power, Lord. Lift up your hand, everybody. I see power in this place. I see power in this place. He said, you have cried for so long. He said, you have cried for so long.
Yes, Lord.
Lift up your hand, please, like somebody. Something is about to touch you now. You have cried for so long. But God said Himself. He said, today I'm going to visit you. I'm going to visit you. I'm going to wipe away that tears. I don't know how the person. But God is about to touch you now. I don't know how long you have cried. I don't know how long you have left. But God is here to touch you. 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 Is that what transform your life? Is that what transform your life? Get ready this morning. 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 There is a lot of money on Broadway. There is a lot of money on glory. Over this sanctuary. And that little machine of running. Oh Lord, remember me. I'll cry, Lord.
Yes.
Who is this? expect in this man. The Bible said the expectation of the righteous.
Yes.
God is about to talk something for you.
Yes.
There is something God is about to do for you this morning.
Yes, sir.
There is something God is about to do for you this morning.
Yes,
there is an angel. I see angels in this place.
Angels
are in the tabernacle now. Angels are here now. Angels are here now. Angels are here now. And so prove me right. So prove me right.
Yes.
There are people now. Something is happening. 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 In your life, a church is taking place. A shift is taking place. A dimension is taking place. In the life of somebody. In the life of somebody. A movement is taking place. A movement is taking place. Holy Ghost is here. So change your life. These things. There is a high presence in this place. Somebody connect yourself. I see something moving from the altar to somebody. 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 Makaribush Kawakanagada. Hey, man, the brother. The thing that will come upon you, after the thing comes, it will be difficult for you to recover.
Yes, sir.
Because the Lord is about to do something that even yourself.
Papa God is about to do something.
You can, how it happened.
You already know how it happened.
Something is about to happen to you.
Something that happened now.
Something about to happen to you. That's the angel of that is this.
Yes.
That is this.
Yes.
In this place now.
Yes.
In this place now. Uh-huh. Somebody, God is touching you. God is moving in this place. God is moving in this place. Can you rise on your feet? Oh God, that is how you go. Can you rise on your feet? I see something is moving. 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 So 25 people. After the count of 25,
yes.
I see glory is moving. I see glory is moving. I see glory is moving. After 25, come on, let's see now. Angel of God, angel of God, touch that slave now. Touch that slave now. Touch that young man. Number two must be. Let the glory of God touch you now. Number three, let the power of God. Number four, let the fire. Number six, let the seven.
Number two, how I'm coming.
things have gone wrong in your life. Men have humiliated you.
Yes.
People have pointed fingers. But God is about to bring a change in your life.
Change you.
God is about to bring a change in your life. There are ladies, you are the Esther in that family. Your voice is too heavy. But the enemy is limiting you.
Yes.
God is about to touch those Esthers.
Yes.
The part that you are ready, the thing is coming for you. God is about to touch those Esthers.
Yes.
You are the record breaker. You have voice.
You are the record breaker.
But now nothing is happening. The enemy is limiting you. Look at that sister receiving at the back.
Yes.
Somebody is receiving. Somebody is receiving.
Yes.
You are the Esther in that family.
You are the Esther
in the
family.
You are the Chalamakadawa Shalaba. You have a voice. Something is happening. Something is happening. You have been living there for so long.
Yeah.
There is power here to change that story.
Power
is here to change that story. But God is about to fix it. Something don't move. There's a lady here. Something don't move from the right position. God is about to fix it now. I see the angel is not here. Doctor, I'm here to fix that thing. That thing is your joy. That thing is your joy. God said, I'm here to fix it. Holy Ghost, fix it now. For that young lady. For that woman. Fix that thing, Lord. Fix it, Lord. He judges the level and the man will develop himself. Then call the man and say, this is your position. There is somebody, the place now you are is not your position. God is about to move you to a higher level. I don't know who is that person this morning. For angels are here to position. Man cannot touch you. It's the touch of God that is coming upon you. God is about to position you. Holy Ghost, where
are they?
Touch my day, brother Lucia. Position them, Lord.
Position them.
And do a new thing.
Yes, yes, sir.
Glorify yourself, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Something is moving, just be quiet. It's moving. That thing is called the Holy Ghost. It's moving. You cannot stand it. Something will just have like a tip like that. It's moving now. That thing is called the Holy Ghost. Move. Touch them. It's coming. It's coming upon you. It's coming upon you. It's coming upon you. The Holy Spirit will turn something. There is something happening that you yourself don't like. God wants to turn it. That's the Holy Ghost moving now. It's touching. Yes, Holy Spirit. Can you start to move back, Holy Ghost? And come, and come, and come, and come. Come, 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 come. From the back, he's occupying something from the back. And it's moving, coming, it's coming. It's coming, it's coming. It's touching. Makizuza, Bragati, Lushi, Bragadi, Shola, Kanti. Father, it's touching, it's touching, it's touching. It's at the middle, it's at the middle. 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 That is called the Holy Spirit. That is called the Holy Ghost. It's at the middle. It's at the middle. It's at the middle. And it's moving forward. It's moving forward. It's moving forward. Get ready. You got it. Front, get ready. Something is coming. Something is coming. Something is coming. Ah, let it move now. You got it. Move now. About this sister. It's coming upon you. It's coming upon you. It's coming upon you. It's coming. It's coming. I command fire, Makatibu Paragata. Three of them is touching. It's touching now, it's touching now. It's touching now, it's touching now. From the back, look at it, look at it. 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 Look at it, touch. Three of you, number one, you are not receiving. Number two, they receive. Number two is receiving. It's receiving. It's receiving. It's receiving. Number three. It's receiving. It's receiving. Number three is receiving. After number three. God wants to remain by you. Holy Ghost, where is when? Where is when now? Oh, this is the last move that we preach now. This is the last move that we preach now. So many people is in this place. You come here, that's my mistake. Look at it, you see now. I saw a book, and the book is open.
A man was healed from
in the infirmity. And the Bible says, many began to argue. That is after when the Holy Ghost come upon you, people will be surprised. And begin to see all manner of things about you. Oh, get ready, that's the new chapter of your life. Oh, I hear now 12 people in my ears that after today, you are going to turn a new chapter in your life. Ah, I can see the plan, I can see that. Praise God. God is about to move you to another chapter of your life. I pray for 25 people.
Yes,
if the Holy Ghost is in this place,
yes,
may that prayer affect your life.
Yes,
your life is taking a U-turn.
In the name of Jesus.
He said, and some said, this is he. And others said, he is like him. The identity of the man changed after an encounter with somebody.
Yes, sir.
Today, before you leave there, you will encounter something that will change your identity. Oh, I just say something to spew people now. I say you encounter something that will change your identity. And the man, nobody will recognize the man. The man answered the question for himself, I am he. No, not doubt. Now he been that same way be molested. When you pass, you go into your attack. You may say it's like you now even back this one. There was something when they say social media and all this, the young man they come. He was to play the list lady. Now the owner of companies and all this lady Muscat. Lady clean church. And all of a sudden this guy just bumped in and said, oh lady, several times now I've come here to see the clean and all this. It's good to work for God and all this. He said, can I employ you and all this? Do I employ you? Where possibly go employ? Hallelujah. 99 lady says, well, no problem, let's go. That goes out to the lady. Thank God, because I go back to the Muscat, the lady Muscat back. We put it back in your mouth, I don't know, okay? Back in Wilbaro. So we go like, now he explained. This my names and all this, this is my compliments, you can call me and all that. I said, no problem, let me say, give you compliments. When the guy is sitting there, go 2-1 Muscat, the guy is now so. The name was surprised. What's your decision? So this boss no longer employed. He even gets the capacity for employee. A CEO. So now you the lady guy. Say, hey, so you are a CEO. Hallelujah. The man don't know the lady, but when God do something, all those that say you are good for nothing, they will come to the realization that there is a God that lives. And I pray for you before you leave here this morning. God is about to do something that will put a lasting change in your life. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Luke P. Let me just go on the next 25 minutes. Are you blessed already?
Yes, sir.
Oh, I don't preach the God of you. Hallelujah. Luke chapter 3, verse 21. We read like mass choir. Luke 3:21. And as you read loudly, so the anointing will come upon you. After the count of 3, 1, 2, 3, go. All right, you're not ready. You are ready now. Are you ready now? 1, 2, 3, let's read together. Now. You are baptized. It came to pass that Jesus also being baptized and praying, in heaven, heaven, and the Holy Ghost descend in a bodily shape like a dove of a man, and the voice came from him. He said, thou art my beloved son. Indeed, I am well pleased. Father, bless your word. May we be pleased in your eyes. As we lift our voice in prayer, may our prayer please you, and may you answer us in the name of Jesus. I want to be short the one tied to the outpouring of the Holy Ghost. The outpouring of the Holy Ghost. Can you give me the same verse 21. Praise the name of God. I want to lay some truths from the scripture and then we make progress. Are you ready for that? Are you ready for the word of God? Are you ready for the word of God? Holy Ghost, take over, let's move and glorify Jesus in our midst. I know Jesus. The Bible says, so when all the people, oh sister, I love that song. When others are celebrating, just if you get to really celebrate with them. But when your time comes, they cannot stop you. I'm here to agree and make a declaration. That is your time is about to manifest. The Bible says, when all the people we are baptized. to pass. And Jesus also got baptized. So meaning when others are going through celebration, get ready, your time is coming. When others are celebrating, get ready, your celebration is coming. I don't know who is saying all manner of things about you. I don't know who is mocking you. I don't know who is saying all manner of statements against your life. But get ready after this service. Your time will come. I say your time will come. I say your time will come. In the name of Jesus. Ecclesiastes chapter 3. Bible says from verse 1 there is time for everything. Oh, your time is now. Oh, the enemy has stolen Makilo, Bragado, Shalata. Great thing from you, but God is about to fix it. I don't know what the enemy has taken from you, but get ready after this service today. God is about to fix it all. I said, God is about to fix it all. In the mighty name of Jesus. I don't know that they delay you. Sounds like you're only for so long. But something they throw you from here. You cannot go before. But something they come to be here. Get ready after today. The chain is about to break. The nation is about to break. If you are the one I'm talking to, shout it out and say that. Brought our bull rusher. The Bible says, and after the people were baptized, and it came to pass that Jesus also. This statement you have for somebody. After men have celebrated, you have gone through celebration. Thank God for you. But I also will celebrate. I say you also will celebrate. If others are celebrating, you also will celebrate. If others are traveling, if others are having a child, if others are getting married, you get married. You also in trouble. You will move to higher dimension. Am I talking to somebody?
Yes.
After this service day, God is about to do something new. That will take your life. That will bring a lasting change. In the name of Jesus. That you shall say, Lord, let my time manifest.
Lord, let my time manifest.
Number two thing. Number one, there is a waiting time. Jesus will wait. If you didn't have the queue. Jesus be there at the queue. I believe something. Why don't everybody be there before now? Everybody go, but Jesus be wait. Bro, what if I go before 9:19? I'm waiting for what happened to marriage. No, you don't go. I'm not jealous of you. Where I reach, some people make inside you. The same thing will happen to you. Where it happened to me, you begin jealous. Am I talking to somebody? Others were baptized, nothing happened. But when Jesus appeared, something extraordinary happened. That is for 22 people. Others have gone through it and nothing happened.
Yes.
But when you go through it, something is about to happen. There will be a change in your family. There will be a change in your community. In the name of Jesus. Praise the Lord. After the encounter of Jesus, the Bible says, and the heavens were open. Oh God, open heaven for somebody. Oh, the heaven is going to open for somebody. And that struggle is going to end. Am I talking to somebody? In the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, our Father. Number one thing we pick out, the Bible says, there is a waiting time. Something I don't want to just wait. Your time will manifest. Others will be baptized if you don't have a queue. Because something is about to happen to this man that will announce him and even the world. They don't even know I'm a queue. Sometimes you didn't have the queue, they don't understand me. But when you don't tell for celebration come, they're not telling you to announce you. Oh, I just talked to people. So when you don't tell for celebration come, they're not telling you to announce you. Even when you probably they don't serve you, they say this is not going to happen. But when you tell me to celebrate, others will announce you. I pray for somebody. And today, tell the Lord to announce you. Jesus. Others are not going to begin. Thank God for them. Where you only come? Like the top of the town. The Bible says in the book of John, Markilo Bragada, John, sorry, in the book of Luke chapter 1, I think about 57, we come down. I say, when Elizabeth delivered, and what's happened? The Bible says, and all the neighbors, all people around, come to celebrate with a hallelujah. They come to celebrate because they say, this is the town. You don't say, oh, your testimony, people are waiting to see the testimony. Oh, I just said, you need to somebody. Your testimony has been kept for so long. And people are waiting to see the testimony. And I'm here to speak to those people.
Yes, sir.
God is about to explode that testimony. God is about to cause that testimony to explode. And when men have the news,
yes,
they say, this is the Lord doing.
Yes,
and it is marvelous in our eyes. May your testimony manifest.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Number two. There is a waiting. And Jesus waited. Also encourage you, wait for your time will come. Praise the living God. Wait for it. In the book of Luke 24, verse 49, Jesus said unto the 24:49, Jesus said unto the disciples, go and wait. Praise the living God. He said, behold, I send the promise of my Father upon you. But stay in the city of Jerusalem until ye be endued with power from on high. Before the disciples manifest, they waited. You have waited for that testimony. Get ready. This is the high time for manifestation. Okay, you are just left me. People are connected in this service. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. In Isaiah chapter 40, verse 31. Isaiah 40, 31. Hallelujah. Isaiah 40, 31. It says, but they that wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with wings as eagles. They shall run and not be weary. They shall walk and not faint. Hallelujah. Some of you, because of the long waiting testimony, you don't believe, work as small. But get ready, strength is coming for you. As his strength is coming for you. Because the testimony manifests, you'll be another person. Number two, what is the waiting point? Wait for your testimony to manifest. Number two, I pick up the scripture. Number two major keys that will trigger the outpouring. One is the waiting key. Number two is the key of prayer. The praying key. Hallelujah. Praise the living God. Prayer is powerful. The secret to bring everything in the light is prayer. If something is difficult, something is not happening, we don't get understanding about go to prayer. Prayer can bring them to light. Am I talking to somebody?
Yes,
the key that will bring things to manifestation is prayer. The disciples were with Jesus, but there was no manifestation. But after they encountered the upper room, something just revealed in them. Get ready, something is about to reveal in you. In the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Acts chapter 4, verse 31. Acts 4, verse 31. Markazibu Shalata. Acts 4, 31. Acts 4, 31. Praise the living God. After the count of Jerusalem together, 1, 2, 3, go. And when they have prayed, and the place we are shaking, where we are assembling together, and they were filled, all filled with what? With the Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. And they speak the word of God with boldness. So when the Holy Ghost comes upon you, something else different happens. So when you pray, you encounter the Holy Spirit. The outpouring, after today, as we pray, something is coming upon you all. That will bring a lasting change in your life in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Acts 6 verse 4. The Bible says, it says, and the disciples will give themselves. It says, but we will give ourselves continually. So prayer, hallelujah, and the ministry of the word. So prayer, continually. Praise the Lord. When you pray, something happens. The book of James chapter 5 verse 14. He said, if anyone afflicted, let him pray. So prayer can bring down the Holy Ghost. He said in Acts chapter 1 verse 8. He said, I will bring the promise. He said, we are tarrying Jerusalem. Acts 1 verse 8. He said, but ye shall receive power after that the Holy Ghost is come upon thee, and ye shall be witnesses unto me, both in Jerusalem and in all Judea and in Samaria, and unto the uttermost part of the world. So when the Holy Ghost comes upon you, you'll be a witness. Praise the living God. And it's manifest in Acts chapter 2. From verse 1, it says, when you are in one accord, in one place, it says, and the Holy Ghost came upon them. And the Bible says, and they preach the gospel. They preach the Holy Ghost. After today, something is coming upon you called the Holy Ghost. And it didn't start already. And I think it's going to be a change in your life. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Praise God. The evidence after the outpouring. Let me just give you a few evidence of your prayer. Are you ready for that?
Yes, sir.
Praise the living God. The great man was the evidence, silence, all arguments. Any man that says you are a preacher, you must carry the Holy Ghost. Praise God. Evidence after the outpouring. after this Holy Ghost, then you will not introduce yourself. After the Holy Ghost, you don't introduce yourself. That is to say, after the testimony, you don't introduce yourself. Could you imagine a woman with a sick for marriage for one beginning? After this encounter, in the next 2-3 months, something will begin to shoot out. God bless you, Lord. Praise the Lord. Something will begin to shoot out. You will pass. How so is this? Now, they know, you know, introduce yourself. The thing inside you, I pray that there will not be self-introduction. The thing that is in you will introduce you. I pray that something will happen. I pray that something will happen. You will not introduce yourself, bro. But men will introduce you. Am I talking to somebody? When in John, 1 John, John chapter 1, John chapter 1, verse 24, 25, 26. Philip in Nazareth, he said, "Have you found the Messiah and all this?" And verse 26, he said, "Come and see." This same man, wait a minute. The man said, "Can any good thing come out of Nazareth?" Praise God. Many of you have said, "Oh man of statement, that can any good thing come out of this sister? Can anybody come out of his brother?" But God is about to rebrand you and announce you and make your life a mystery and a testimony in the name of Jesus. In fact, the one I'm talking to, can you give God a clap? Hallelujah. Evidence after the outpouring. Brother, you need evidence to combat this thing. All you need evidence. Evidence, life without evidence, it's nothing. Praise God. I'm a graduate. What's in your show for? Am I talking to somebody? I'm a pastor. What is your evidence? Praise God. In life, you need evidence. I'm working in a good company. You don't see nothing. Life without evidence, you are nothing. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
I am beautiful. You are getting to 30 to 35, 40. You're not married. You need evidence. Say, "Lord, give me evidence." I don't know how to talk to you. But you will need that. So Lord, give me evidence. And I pray for 3 people today. The evidence that you are looking for all this while, I command it to manifest in your life. In the name of Jesus. Praise God. Hallelujah. Few things that happen. Evidence. What happened when after the outpouring? Number one. How love worship. After the outpouring of the Holy Ghost, you overcome the devil. When the Holy Ghost comes upon you, you overcome Satan.
Yes, sir.
You overcome battles. When the Holy Ghost comes upon you, you will be an overcomer. Praise the living God. You overcome. The reason why they beat you and beat you, now because you don't get the Holy Spirit. Praise God. The reason why anything that you can come for, you beat them, you bring God over the other, you get the ass. They don't come to this sanctuary, and that's it. You are the cow, the blame to the demon, and not. And it cuts you off right here in this season. Praise God. When you lack the Holy Ghost, then we do all manner of things in your life, in your dream. Praise God. When from one evidence, you'll be an overcomer. May the Lord give you the power to overcome. In the name of Jesus Christ. I say, may the Lord give you the power to overcome in the name of Jesus. If you are going with the Holy Ghost, the devil cannot touch you. What kill others will not kill you. What destroy others will not destroy you. Where others fail, you not fail. What people that mock others, you not be mocked. Because when you carry something that is just different. Say, this man over here, different past the all. I just leg around. How many of you know this? Please, I just leg around. What's going to do? Something inside the man when you call the Holy Ghost. Praise God. Hallelujah. May that thing come upon you. That will make men to respect you. In the name of Jesus Christ, you will be an overcomer. You will overcome battles. Praise the living God. This thing, devil is fearful. Devil, when you give up on an evil, and I turn and back. Praise God. Am I telling somebody? That devil in your, that strong man that is called the devil,
yes,
that is affecting things in the family.
Yes,
after today,
yes,
you will overcome them in the name of Jesus. Devil, when you put in the letters, evil, the same thing bad. Devil, what can I put in the D? It's still evil. Oh God, help us. Any evil that is happening around you, may the Lord silence it in the name of Jesus. I said, may God silence any evil in Jesus' name. Praise the name of God. You take the scripture because of time, you read it at home. Matthew 4, verse 1 to 11. Give me the last verse. 11. Matthew 4, 11. Or verse 1 to 11, you read it at home. Give me verse 11, let's just hear that. Hallelujah. The devil, this thing, I don't even see it. Bad thing, devil. Hallelujah. So then the devil leaveth him, and behold, an angel came and ministered unto him. After today, you will have a peaceful ministration. Peaceful ministration. Not the Lord in the name of Jesus. An angel ministered to him. After all this operation that went through, there's going to be an angelic ministration. The angel just comes and says, well, that you have gone through all these things. He says, I've come to minister to you. May the Lord, may the angel be. If you want to give testimony, many of you, when you see your you are going to get an encounter. Angel is going to minister to you. In the name of Jesus. Angels. He said, after the devil left him, an angel ministered to him. Number two, evidence of this, the outer of the Holy Ghost. Number two, evidence. Number two. Hallelujah. Luke 4, verse 17. Luke 4, 17. I love this one. The outpouring of the Holy Ghost. Outpouring of the Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. The outpouring of the Holy Ghost help you to find your place in life. Many of you in the past, you don't know what God called you. You don't know maybe the position where God don't put you. You don't know that you be. But when you receive the Holy Ghost, you will find your place in life. The reason why they say, I want to do business. I go sell right. From there you go sell achete. From there you go sell chere. You know that those tagging that because what? You don't get the Holy Ghost. When you get the Holy Ghost, you get this, they correct something. Praise the name of God. Hallelujah. After the count of three, can we read together? 1, 2, 3, go. And there was delivered unto him the book of the prophet Isaiah. And when they have opened the book, and he found the place where it is written. Oh God, open my eyes. I come across a scripture in the Bible. In the book of Mark, chapter 16, verse 7. 17, 16, 17. Praise the living God. I come across that scripture. 16, 17. Hallelujah. Then it says, this scripture, it says, and this sign shall follow them that believe in my name, shall cast out devils. And shall speak in new tongues. Hallelujah. And there's another scripture again where man must where God will. So this is my scripture in the book of Luke chapter 4, verse 15. The Bible says, and Jesus will talk in the power of the Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. And Peter happened in the power of the Spirit into Galilee. And there went out of him. There went out a fame of him through all the region about him. Praise the living God. After the encounter, faith, good things are started happening. Praise the living God. Number two thing that will happen, you will encounter. Can you give me a scripture? I'm sure you read the scripture. You will find a place about your life. The Bible says in the book of Psalm 80, the scripture of David. Hallelujah. David is sigh. Psalm 89, I think of verse 20. He said, I found my servant, David. Praise the living God. I have found my servant, David. God, may the Lord find you in Jesus' name. I said, may the Lord find you in the name of Jesus. May you locate your place in life in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. I'm not saying the wrong thing. I want to respond now. I said, may you find your place in life in the name of Jesus. So, if you are here, You know when they receive the Holy Ghost, when they speak in tongues, get ready. There's going to be an outpour on this altar. Am I talking to somebody? I said there's going to be an outpour. You know in this place, your tongue will be loose. You begin to speak mysteries in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Number three. Let me just go through this thing and from there we pray. Number three. The outpour of the Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. Makes you a helper. When the Holy Ghost comes upon you, you become a helper. Luke 4:18. When the Holy Ghost comes upon you, you yourself become a helper. Praise the living God. He makes you a helper. After the count of three, are we together? 1, 2, 3, go. The Spirit of the Lord is upon me because He has anointed me to preach the gospel to the poor. He has sent me to heal the brokenhearted. Hallelujah. To deliver, to preach deliverance to the captives and the recovery of sight to the blind, to set at liberty them that are bruised. Hallelujah. You will be a helper that will help men come out of trouble. When the Holy Ghost comes upon you, when all the man, but this still happened to me, so I have the anointing. I command you, come out of this trouble. You will be a helper when someone is struggling for finances, sister, I have the capacity to help you. You will be a helper when someone is struggling in the marriage, all disabled and the cancer, come, let me put both of you together and make things great. You will be a helper when things are going wrong in the life of somebody, so correct it. When there's anointing come upon you, the name of Jesus. You will be a helper in your family. I see you as a Joseph. I see you as the Esther to turn things around. In the name of Jesus. You'll be a helper in the mighty name of Jesus. Praise the living God. Praise God. Number four, when the Holy Ghost comes upon you, Matibo Shalakata, you will be a distributor of good things. Hey, when you get the Holy Spirit, now you can distribute good things. Praise God. But before we go to the scripture, give me John 1. John 1:45. Look after the scripture one. John 1:45. Praise the living God. Hallelujah. Can you read together 1, 3, go? Philip finding Nathanael and says unto him, we have found him of whom Moses and the law and the prophets did write, Jesus of Nazareth, the son of Joseph. Next. And Nathanael said unto him, oh God, I pray for every one of you.
Yes,
these statements,
yes, sir,
when they make to Jesus at this part,
yes, sir,
may God give you evidence.
Yes,
that is that statement.
Yes,
he said, can there any good come out of Nazareth? Many of you that have released many words in your family. Can any good thing come out of the family? Can any good thing come out of the Tamara family? Can any good thing come out of the Sisi family? Can any good thing come out of the Patula or any family that presents here? You are here to announce to them. You will give them an invitation card. I say, you give them an invitation card. They will see it in your eyes. And they will perceive it. And it will manifest in the name of Jesus.
Yeah.
Can't see for yourself. No. This one, not supposed to say that you can't see for yourself. Praise God. They have said a lot of things about you, but I have just one statement for them. It's ready. They will come and see. Not to see you empty, but to see your testimony manifest into its fullness in the name of Jesus. If you are the one I'm talking to, give God a clap and shout, amen. Give me a shout, say, I believe it. Lift
up
and say, Lord, give me evidence that men will see. I remember that blind thing. I'm like, no, when you see it with your eye. Praise the living God. Number four. Is it number four now? Okay, number five. For Acts 10:38. This same Jesus, listen now. Let's look at John 1:26. John 1:46. Now I go accent as it. This same Jesus now. He said, now God anointed He said, how God anointed Jesus of Nazareth with the Holy Ghost and with power. He went about doing good. Listen, there are two words. Can you give me, mark this word, doing good. Mark this word, good. I also look at this word, good. Can you give me John 1 and 46? Good, 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 good. I'm looking for this word, good, good, doing good, doing good. But it's in the now. Doing good. Hallelujah. Can you see the same thing? Can you see the same thing? He said, and Nathanael said unto him, can there any good? Praise God. Can there any good come out of him? But the same good when they molest this man on this verse, now any man begin to distribute. This is to say, whatever thing where the wrong point finger by you, now you could be the pioneer, the channel of that thing. Yo, if they're saying a man can passively begin distributing it, and they say good thing will happen to him, now you'll begin distributing it. If you are not going to shout it out, say amen. Hallelujah. It's a movement about doing good and healing all that were oppressed of the devil. But God was with him. So when the Holy Ghost comes upon you, you will be a distributor of goods. Number five, you will be the one that will distribute goods. Praise the living God. Number five now. Number five. Will turn you to another man. Oh man, thank you. God bless you. I said it will turn you to another man. When the thing happens, men will not see you. Oh, 1 Samuel 10, verse 6. This is my prayer. I want to pray for somebody. Lord, do something that will turn somebody. Praise the living God. Can we read together after the count of 3, 1, 3, go? And the Spirit of the Lord will come upon thee, and thou shalt prophesy with them, and shall be torn into another man. I pray for 7 people in that family. When they don't say you are nothing, then they point finger by you. When you turn the back and they say a man of faith,
yes.
God is about to turn into another man. To another woman that will bring a lasting change in the family. In the name of Jesus. He said that the man was torn to another man. May that anointing come upon you. Number 6. The last one. The last one. I heard a brother who said the scripture when we are praying. When the outpouring comes, when the Holy Ghost comes upon you, it will give you the power to finish your assignment. I don't know what you have started. Maybe you are in a building project, or you are in school, or you are engaged in something and it didn't come to a conclusion. But the power that will come upon you tonight is the finishing power. Am I talking to somebody? I said the finishing power is coming upon you. I said the finishing power is coming upon you. God is about to do a new work in this place. You will finish that assignment in the mighty name of Jesus. Praise the living God. 30. John 19 verse 30. Because Jesus received the Holy Ghost, the Bible said the man finished his assignment. Praise the living God. And when Jesus therefore had received the vinegar, he said, it is finished. Before I make a dangerous declaration, I want to make a deadly one that will silence something.
Yes,
any battle in your life,
yes, sir.
Any challenge around your life,
yes, sir.
Anything that is happening around you,
yes, sir.
That is bringing tears in your life,
yes, sir.
In the battle finished for Jesus, I command that battle expire in the name of Jesus. Jesus said, it is finished. I decree one more time that marital battle,
yes, sir.
That academic battle,
yes, sir.
That foundational battle,
yes, sir.
That battle in your life,
yes, sir.
I make a decree,
yes,
as a servant of God,
yes, sir.
It is finished.
Yes.
It is finished.
Yes.
It is finished.
Yes.
We break record.
Yes.
We break barriers.
Yes.
In the name of Jesus.
Yes.
In the name of Jesus. Yes. Rise on your feet, somebody. Rise on your feet. Can you say, Lord? It is finished. Say it is finished.
It is finished.
Hallelujah. Second Timothy 2, we'll read scriptures with that. 2 Timothy 2, 4. 2 Timothy 4, 7. Whatever you have started, you will finish it all. Oh, that's you will have your PhD. Oh, your master's unto promotion level. In the name of Jesus. That business, you will do it international and back. You will finish your assignment. As a preacher, you will not die local. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Oh God, I love this man. He said, I have fought a good fight. Praise the living God. I have finished my course. Oh my God. You will not end halfway. I want to pray for 50 people. I don't know what is happening around you.
Yes, sir.
I don't know what the enemy said in your finish.
Yes, sir.
I don't know what the enemy said in your joy.
Yes, sir.
But I have to declare over your life.
Yes,
in the name of Jesus. That's your assignment.
Yes, sir.
You will finish it by fire.
Amen.
You will finish it by fire.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I have finished my God. There will be no remedy.
Yes,
you will finish it with